Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 20, verse 15. And the children of Benjamin who came that day from the towns were 26,000 men armed with swords, in addition to the people of Gibeah, numbering 700 of the best fighting men.